द पोजिशन ऑफ विच स्टार इज यूज टू फाइंड डायरेक्शन, दैट इज नॉर्थ स्टार. वट डू वी कॉल नॉर्थ स्टार? हियर नॉर्थ स्टार. ऑल राइट. विच हेवनली बॉडीज इन द स्काई प्रोड्यूस देअर ओन लाइट? सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज स्टार्स. विच इज द हॉटेस्ट प्लैनेट ऑफ द सोलर सिस्टम? द हॉटेस्ट प्लैनेट ऑफ द सोलर सिस्टम इज वीनस, बिकॉज इट इज वेरी क्लोजेस्ट टू द सन. What is the name given to the blanket of air covering the earth? That is atmosphere. I had already told you about this. So the next one is President of India. The President of India is the head of the state. Can you identify the president whose pictures are given below? So what you have to do, you have to just see the picture first and the year also, and you have to tell who is he. So this person in the picture number one, he is the President of India from 1950 to 1960. Two, do you know who is he? He is the first President of India and I think everyone knows about him. So he is Dr. Rajendra Prasad. In picture number two, he is the second President of, he was the second President of India and he was a President from 1962 to 1967. So who was he? Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was the second President of India. In the picture number three, he is the third President of India and he was the President of India from 1967 to 1969. So who was he? Zakir Hussain. The next is in the picture 1969 to 1974. You have to identify who is he, who was he actually. So he was V.V. Giri. All right. So the next one is in the picture number five. You have to identify. So he was Farukhuddin Ali Ahmad and he was the fifth President of India. The next one is you have to also identify, and he is Neelam Sanjeeva Reddy. All right. In picture number seven, Gyani Zail Singh. He was seventh President of India. And the next is 1987 to 1992, Rameshwaram Venkata Raman. The eighth President of India, Rameshwaram Venkata Raman. So here in the picture number nine, you have to identify Shankar Dayal Sharma. He was the ninth President of India. So the 10th President of India, R.K. Narayanan. And 11th President of India, we all know very well now, who was he? So you have to identify student A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. And he was the President of India from 2002 to 2007. Now you have to identify the first woman President of India. The first woman President of India, Mrs. Pratibha Patil. All right. And yes, you have to identify the person in the picture 2012 to 2017. He was the president. So Pranab Mukherjee. And now you have to tell me who is the latest President of India. You have to just identify this picture. And if you know the person, you need to reply in the chat box. He is the current President of India. And I'm just waiting for your reply in my chat box. Thank you so much for watching.